So what happened was our boy Joe, one of the lead guitarists there singing a bunch, he had a night called Amazing Love. He was DJing under the name Amazing Love. And then he was actually here when this place was still called the 11s. They banned DJs for a while, so he wasn't able to play. But he knew all of us, we're all really close friends with him. And he like, hey, like, you guys all play music, let's play my DJ set as a live band.
Here.
Just a band, let's all get together, learn some songs, and play as a live band. You know, and then we've been doing it for 2 years. You think you like it?
Yeah, you have a huge crowd here tonight. You have such a fan base. Are you surprised by how many fans you've gotten in 2 years? Or is this kind of a natural thing?
It was like amazing. His DJ night kind of started as him, and then just a few friends coming out to him. And then the live band stuff, you know, working with bands.
Love your outfit, you know, by the way.
This is one of the original outfits. I've been through a bunch. I usually always try to change it up for the holidays. Originally, the very first Amazing Love show, I was wearing a Clone Trooper helmet. But I immediately got rid of that because it got really hot and I couldn't sing in it. And so I had to take that off, and then eventually the short shorts came out. You know, I like showing off the legs.
Yeah, show off your yams.
Beautiful artwork and stuff, you know, working those calves. You know.
Yeah, workout. Now, your song selection, you go from Daft Punk to Metallica to The Cure. You just kind of pick songs you guys like and see if they work?
It just kind of happens. There's no rhyme or reason to it. Everybody in the band, there's like 8/9 of us, so everybody in the band has different music likes. And like, but we all just kind of, how about this song? How about this song? And then we're like, yeah, okay, this works. This doesn't. You know, so we're all over the place. Every practice is I'm like, no, let's not do that. Yeah, let's do this.
Yeah.
So it's cool. We're all over the place.
Yeah. That's awesome. Awesome.
Part of it, like, that's what we're here there's no, like, we're here for fun. Yeah. That's what we're doing. But, stuff like that. One show, we actually did take our shirts off at the end of the night. It was a bad idea.
Sweaty.
But it was, yeah. But that's besides the point. But, yeah, there's really no big plans. You know, yeah. Like,
just keep playing shows.
There's talks of, like, sponsorship. Ooh. And stuff. Listen to the show tonight. We've got to sell you a little too much. But we'll see where it goes from there. But like the goal of this band is to have fun.
Yeah.
That's it. We don't care as long as we're having fun.
We definitely bring the fun, and I really enjoy your songs and dancing through it all. So thank you so much.
Thank you.